To represent your country is the greatest honour. And for me to be cut and not given that opportunity for 4 years, and now to be re-given that chance to represent my country at a huge event, it's made me realise how important it was and how special an opportunity it is.